We're going to now work on relaxation. And we're going to be doing a guided imagery in the writing. So get ready and enjoy this. I want you to begin by closing your eyes and take in 3 deep breaths through your nose and out through your mouth. As you breathe in, let the clean, fresh air clear your mind and make you feel at ease. As you breathe out, allow your body to detoxify and expel all negative energy. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Now, with your eyes closed and your mind clear, I want you to imagine a summer day with a light rain. Listen to the rain hitting the ground. Let the rain wash away all negative thoughts. Begin to listen to your inner soul. Allow yourself to heal. For these few moments, allow yourself to be free from pressures, stress, and demands on your life. Allow yourself to experience freedom from structure, rules, and responsibility. Be at peace with yourself. Allow yourself to feel the rain hitting your skin and washing away the past. It is time for you to let go of your past and live in the present. The present moment is clean, fresh, and allows you freedom to dream. Be yourself and experience acceptance. You must abandon old thoughts and let go of your history. With self-love, love from others, and freedom to love other people. The rain is healing, a healing poultice, removing negative emotions, histories, and memories. The rain replenishes these thoughts with positive feelings and regarding futures and dreams that come true. Relax and be at peace. Relax, let go. Relax and move to a place of acceptance. As the rain begins to let up, you begin to feel like you're at peace. You feel like you've been rejuvenated and have no worries. It feels like a rainbow is surrounding you. By letting go, you've created a new direction for your life that will provide you with an enjoyable journey towards your goals. Be at peace. Allow your mind to be fresh, clean, and renewed. You're to feel happy and accomplished because you've let go. And you're on a pathway to success. You're great and wonderful. Love yourself and allow others to care about you. Feel empowered. As we come to the end of the rain shower, I want you to begin to get in touch with your body and your surroundings. Listen to your heartbeat, sounds around you, and feel the air. Now slowly open your eyes and know this was a place of healing, and you can always come back to this clean and fresh feeling by closing your eyes and relaxing. You are in control of your life, and it is time to let go of your past. Live in the present and prepare for a successful future. Namaste.